Listen, Nicole Bobek, can't imagine how hard this day must be for her. For more on Nicole, let's check in right now with Leslie Visser.
Terry, Nicole Bobek got very little sleep last night, and she practiced this morning at 7:30 a.m. Robin Cousins, who was working with her, said she was remarkably composed given the circumstances. He told her to be true to her program and remember all that Carlo has taught her. I spoke with Nicole yesterday, and she said she was going to remember not what she was skating for, but who she was skating for, herself and Carlo Fassi.
Carlo was like my dad. He took the place of my dad, and he just took me in his arms, and he was behind me no matter what.
Do you feel that in some ways that maybe you're at the World Championships because of him, and maybe he was here because of you?
I believe I made the Worlds because of him, and because he really helped me and pushed me and taught me everything and protected me from everything. And you know, he was so happy that he was here and seeing everyone and being able to bring me here. He was really proud of it. And I think maybe he's happy that maybe he passed away here instead of somewhere else.
Do you know this, what Carlo's last words were to Krista?
From what Krista told me, that before he went, his last words were to make sure that Krista's with me tomorrow when I compete.
And do you also feel that he will be with you?
Yes, I think he will be with me no matter what. So, I know he's there. I just can't see him.
It was said of his coaching skills, if you want to be a champion, go to Carlo Fassi.
Sur la glace, on the ice, Nicole Bobek, United States of America.
Remarkably today, a composed Nicole Bobek taking the ice. Obviously, a lot of emotions, though, running through her heart and her mind with the World Championships.
I am so proud of her courage. I know that it's going to be very difficult for her to skate. And her opening jump, the more difficult jump combination, triple lutz, double toe.
Ooh.
She almost had that.
Yep. Again, it was that old nemesis, the curl, going into it. Beautiful leg on this, though. She's far more musical and far more disciplined this year than she's ever been. That's nice to see. She has wonderful extension, as it shows in these spiral combinations. Beautiful.
Such a stunning figure on the ice, just to even look at her. Her costumes are always exquisite, done by Lauren Sheehan.
This, the individual jump that she's required to do with footwork going into it, here it is, a triple paw. Oh. Mm.
This is a crowd that is very knowledgeable here. They know the story. A Carlo Fassi and Nicole Bobek, and they seem to be supporting her, wanting her to finish up strong.
Fine move, fine camel.
Very courageous performance. Very difficult to focus. Everyone can understand.
She's had her critics in the past, but awfully hard not to have anything but admiration for her today. Her mother, Jana Bobek, here in the crowd supporting her. Difficult moment for the 19-year-old. We'll have the marks of Nicole Bobek as we come back with more of the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Back in Lausanne, Nicole Bobek, along with Krista Fassi, Carlo's wife, they both coached Nicole. In a disappointing short program, tears in her eyes at this moment.
And look at this triple jump. The reach, the toe, good point, good stretch right to there. It just seemed to fall apart. I don't know the reason why.
Well, her leg was a little stiff on that landing.
It just moved it out. And there, of course, is her mother's reaction. Not a happy moment for them.
Krista remarkably here to support Nicole today. And her marks for required elements. 4.6 up to 5.0 the range.
And they show the mandatory deductions. These marks, though, quite pleasant and quite acceptable.
And the presentation marks 5.4 up to 5.7 for Nicole Bobek.